Guys, alright, I'm back. I don't know how much of the game there is left to do. Hopefully I'll be done soon before Ghost comes out. I'll start recording Ghost. I think I will be. Oh shit, where is this asshole at? Oh, right there! Get him! Fuck yeah. Oh god, there's a guy right there. Got his ass too. The fuck am I stuck on? Fuck! Run! Oh shit! Throwing and shooting me shit. Oh. No! Fuck an ass face, bitch.
Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Okay. Maybe there is a better. What's this? I'm gonna try this. Yes! Got another kill. I wonder what my longest series will be. I bet it'll always be here in the top 7 parts. It's pretty long. What the fuck? Oh shit! Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh man, this is stupid! What's going on here? What is killing me so much?
What is killing me so fucking much?
That is always seems to be killing me. What is my second longest series? I think like 30 parts, I think.
You could be wrong though.
I should know. The fuck? I remember this gun from like Call of Duty 4 and shit. Oh. Oh god, run! This is like my biggest problem with these games. Like, I fucking suck at them so bad. I'm forever to get through like one firefight. And then I bought the game. Wish I knew what the fuck shooting at me. Is it that tank there? Here, I'm gonna drop stuff on it. Fucking son of a bitch. Alright, I'm going down. Going down.
I need an enemy down! Nico!
Okay, let's go! Just go! Now you run for it! Now you run for it! Oh shit, man! We're doing good. We're doing good out here, huh? Yes, we are. Oh shit! What the fuck? What happened to my gun? Oh. That was weird. Annoyingly weird. All right. Oh. Come on, bitch, die. Fuck me. me go. Oh shit. If I had to like choose to be able to Call of Duty, I wouldn't even know what to say. I like them both. Both good. I don't know. I played more Call of Duty than But in like 2011, I played more Battlefield 4 than I did Modern Warfare 3. I mean Battlefield 3, not Battlefield 4. That'd be impossible. I played more Battlefield 3 than I did MW3. Which, I don't know. They haven't made that an actual good Call of Duty since I Call of Duty 4 though. At least none of the Battlefield games are good. I hate it, Battlefield 3. That's my least favorite game of all. And that's not even hard to do. Jesus. Is there a way this fucking shut this thing all the way around? Okay, I'm gonna die. Fuck me, I'm an idiot. No! I almost got there. I can't do these stupid fucking, like, I don't even know. These stupid things you hate the fucking, like, shooty battles and shit, because I suck at Battlefield Call of Duty. I suck. I'm better at the fucking multiplayer than I am the campaign. That's sad. Load. I did not fucking mean to jump up like that at all. Fuck. Yes, I got him. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. No, I'm getting shot. Oh god, behind us. No, where is he? Get him! Thank you. I have no ammo at all now, so... Fuck! You dropped the gun, okay, good. Die. This way, let's go. Fuck it. Fuck those guys. Leave them there. Do I almost have a... Okay.
Yep.
These things suck. They don't do any fucking damage.
Wow, you fucking serious? How long is this gonna take just to get through this one fucking mission?
It's been about, I don't know, like 15 minutes I've been on the same fucking mission. Like, what the fuck? I can't go up. There. Shit, just keep fucking going. Oh man, we gotta get to the other side. What do you mean, how the fuck am I supposed to get out then? Fuck you. Asshole. Oh god, I want to shoot this bitch.
Tombstone, right?
Who? Where are they? Where is this guy that they're talking about? Over here? Whoa!
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, man. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If bushes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie, likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12 to 1, so whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down. This stuff's pure devastation.
Yeah, I'm gonna end this part here.